We also had men's volleyball, the gold medal match last night between Russia and Ukraine from the Uomju Gymnasium. Russia is seeking their fourth straight gold medal, while Ukraine is seeking its first ever gold. Here in the first set, Zhigalov serves. Initially a bad pass there by Ukraine, but here, Sergei Tyutlin off the block and out. Tied at 23. Great defense there by Russia. And Tyutlin from the back row, but he's got a foot on the attack line. That'll be a point to Russia. Now Igor Kliuka to serve for the set, but that one's well long. We're back tied again at 24. Now for Russia. Great job there by Ukraine. Maxim draws with the block. So a set point again for Ukraine. But this time it's Alexander Markin off the Ukrainian block. And that one lands in. Set point now for Russia. Bit of confusion here, but draws had his foot over the center line. So that'll give a point to Russia and the set. Go ahead now to the fourth. Russia up 2-1. They've just lost their first set of this tournament at Universiad in the third, 25-21. Ukraine sets up Moroz, but that attack goes wide. Now Dmitry Kovalev with a low serve there, and Ukraine can't handle it. Russia now up 13-6. Moving on now to match point, 24-14. And there's Kliamar from the back row. But that hit is long, and Russia has won its fourth straight men's volleyball gold medal at Universiad. Ukraine wins silver, and Argentina claims the bronze medal.